Today, this is Dr. John Dombrowski, Washington Pain Center. I'd like to talk to you today about an SI joint or sacroiliac joint injection. Now, many of my patients suffer with SI joint dysfunction and pain. What is this pain? Well, the pain is usually very localized into the bottom area that can radiate into the hip and the groin. It really doesn't radiate down the leg. It's fairly localized. It is usually worse in the morning, that gets better with the day, and it certainly hurts to sit. Well, what is the SI joint? Well, let's take a look at the model here. This here is a model of your lumbar spine. These are the backbones that you feel. This is dead center. And this large kind of S-shaped bone down here is the sacrum, and that's what we sit on. And over here, if you can imagine, this is the joint space where the sacrum meets the iliac crest or the top of your pelvis. And where a bone meets a bone, it creates a joint space. So, how do we take care of this? Pretty straightforward. You would obviously see a physician to first make the diagnosis as well as a pain physician to do the procedure. It's done in a fluoroscopy suite, the procedure like we're in right now. First, the area is cleaned with alcohol. We then anesthetize the skin with local anesthetics. Once we anesthetize the area, we then place the needle into the joint space. And then through the needle, we place local anesthetic and steroid injections. The steroids helps shrink the inflammation in that joint space. The needle is then removed. A Band-Aid is placed to the puncture site. This really does two things for the patients. First is try to figure out where does the pain come from, a diagnostic aspect. Many patients suffer with pain. This will tell you why you have the pain. But then more importantly, therapeutic really get me better. Obviously, it's done in an office-based setting without just local anesthetic, no IV sedation required. And that's the procedure. Thanks for watching.